If you just start on Upwork, you must get, one by one, all these four badges. They will help you grow your brand on platform, get more clients, invitations to hidden jobs, and eventually earn more money. Many freelancers depreciate the value of this power stone. First, they signal to potential clients that you are serious about your craft on Upwork, thus helping you win the job. Second, the biggest goal of Upwork as a platform is to satisfy clients, so algorithm is interested in promoting the best freelancers. Now, I have top-rated plus, and what I can say is that after getting each one, I felt a boost in my Upwork career. The Rising Talent badge helped me to get my first long-term client for an hourly contract. When I got a top-rated, I drastically increased the conversion from my cover letters and started getting first invitations to job. But real business started when I got the top-rated plus badge. I started getting way more invitations, clients are now finding me in the talent search and reaching out directly daily, and the conversion rate became even better. So now, I will explain to you how to get each one in the shortest amount of time. How to get qualified for Rising Talent badge. The first badge requires only one thing – discipline. You should complete the profile to 100%, keep your availability status up to date. You have to pay for keeping the Available Now badge. Current price is 7 connects per week. Regularly submit proposals to projects that match your skill set. To be eligible for the Rising Talent, you have to join the platform in the past 30 days or have been active in the past 90 days. That's it. Upwork doesn't tell how many proposals you need to submit to get the badge. I got it on my 8th day on the platform. After you meet all the requirements, you will get notification, and within 48 hours, you will get the badge. After you complete at least 4 contracts with 2 or more clients, Upwork will calculate you a job success score, and you will lose your Rising Talent badge. Sorry in advance for your loss. But every loss is a new opportunity. So the next badge you should add to your collection is top rated. You already have a 100% complete profile and you keep the availability status up to date. So to get qualified, you need to meet this criteria. First project on Upwork was more than 90 days ago. Maintained Rising Talent status or a job success score of at least 90% for at least 13 of the last 16 weeks. 12 months earning of at least $1,000. You should also not have any account holds and keep some activity on the platform in the past 90 days. Proposals, accept invitations or earnings. That's it. I got the top rated badge within 97 days of the platform. This badge plus a couple of 5-star feedback, 2 or 3,000 earned, together these achievements drastically changed conversion. The next badge I got is top rated plus. It took me about 7 months to get there. To be honest, for getting one, you don't have to do anything spectacular. Maintain the top-rated badge. Total earnings over $10,000 in the past 12 months. Worked or working on one or more large contracts in the past 12 months without negative outcome. The sums for large contracts differ by niche. In my case, it's a $5,000 contract with one client. Getting this badge haven't changed much in terms of conversion. However, it might have contributed that I started getting jobs from enterprise clients. But the main benefit is that I started getting way more direct invitations to interviews. During the last 90 days, I got 59 invites. Some of these became among my best clients because they chose me in the first place. Also, many clients started reaching me out to discuss their project. So there is just one badge left to collect all the stones of power. Mysterious Expert Vetted badge. Why mysterious? It's an invite-only badge to identify and promote top 1% talent in certain categories. Web, mobile and software development, design and creative, sales and marketing, HR, consulting and writing. So if it happens that talent managers invite you to the interview, you should be ready to prove hard skills to ensure the highest level of competence and go through soft skills assessment, including reliability and communication skills. Now that you know how to get the school badges, go watch the episode where I deconstructed the process of writing highly converting cover letters.